Good afternoon, I'm Jai Jagat. I'm Himanya Verma of 4B. So today I'm going to show you a circuit which I've made on Tinkercad, and the name of that circuit is Nido Burglar Alarm System. So in this project, we need a micro bit, and then we need a PIR sensor and a piezo buzzer. So now we'll see how I have done the connections. So firstly, the ground of PIR sensor will be connected to ground of micro bit, and then the positive, 1 minute, the power of PIR sensor will be connected to 3 volt, and the signal of PIR sensor will be connected to 0. Then the positive terminal of piezo buzzer will be connected to 1 of micro bit, and the negative will be connected to ground. After that we have done the connection, so we will go to coding, because without coding this is useless. Now we'll go to control, and then we'll find on start, and then we'll find show string over in output. So there will be written hello over here, you can see. So you have to change it to no trespassing. After that, then we'll again go to control and see forever loop. After that, we'll take a loop having some space, and the name of that is if then else. Now between if then there is a space, so we'll go to math and we'll select 1 is equal to 1, and then we'll go to input, where we'll find read digital pins P0, then we'll fit it over here and 1 will be 1. After that, we'll again go to output, and there we'll find digital write pin P0 to high. Then we'll change P0 to P1. And after that, in this only we'll find show string. Over there it will be written hello. We will change it into somebody broken. And after that, under else, we'll scroll up, and then we'll find digital write pin P0 to high, and then we'll change P0 to P1 and high to low. After that, we'll take show string from the same, and then there will be written hello. Then again we'll change it to safe, and that's the coding part. And now I'll show you the simulation. Now let's start simulation, and then we'll click on PIR sensor. Then over here it is showing safe, I think. It is showing safe. And now we'll move it. We'll come near it. And then the piezo buzzer is buzzing that somebody broke it. See. And after some time, I think it will stop. Let's see if it will stop or not. And then it is stopped because this dot is a person who is passing, and when he has stopped and not moving inside the house, so it means that we are safe and nobody broken. So thank you for seeing my presentation.